Thank you, Ty. Just what I needed. Some more golden cogs. Yes, an infrarang. This has an infrared attachment. When you enter scope mode by holding the Ty's view button, you'll be able to see things that you couldn't see before. You little ripper! Hello, Ty. You've got some more golden cogs. Let's see what we get this time. Oh my! This is a Megarang. When you throw it, it will automatically target every enemy around you. Quite remarkable, really. Sweet as! Make sure you visit all the portals. Smashing, young Ty. Let's get to work. I have a lock on the talisman. This should be extremely simple. Yes, indeed. simple as can be. Yes, now. That poor shark was a cybernetic pawn of Boss Cass. Swim free, sweet Crikey. Swim free.
You beauty!
You have come far. This will be no easy task. But I have faith in you, my friend.
Don't just stand there like a stunned mullet, mate. Julius has got something that will help you enter Cass's Crest, mate. Off you go.
Ah, Ty, good to see you. I've again harnessed the energy off the talisman machine. Let's see what we get this time, shall we? My word, this must be a Frostyrang! Ripper! Yes, oh yes, the Frostyrang can put out fires, freeze enemies, and even create ice cubes in water. To select it, use the previous rang and next rang buttons to cycle through your collection. You won't be disappointed. Now go try it out.